Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is Photo Captures Driver Caught in Stolen Vehicle Using ESP32 Cam and Arduino GSM GPS. So in this project, we are using an Arduino Uno R3 and as well as ESP32 camera we are using OV2640. So if theft detected, it will send a Telegram photo alert. So key, 5th pin, 16x2 LCD display, it is connected to the 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, RS enabled D4, D5, D6, D7, engine 7th pin, GPS it is connected to the 3rd pin, GSM it is connected to the RXTX 0 and 1, so yes, Arduino, theft alert, it is sending the information to ESP32, capture the photo, send it to Telegram alert. Let us coming into the hardware part. So here we are using GSM SIM 800L. We are using GPS module, GPS GY6M V2 GPS module. Blue color LED is on and off. So you can see the latitude, longitude on the LCD display also. Engine key. Engine is off. DC motor. 16x2 LCD display. So latitude, longitude, power supply module, Arduino Uno R3, so engine, key, GPS, GSM. So here we are using ESP32 camera and USB module for the power supply purpose. So let's start with the flow chart. So first start, LCD display, key. If key is inserted, on, engine on, sending the SMS to the owner mobile number. If engine is off, again it will send the SMS alert. If engine is on, somebody on the engine, owner will send the SMS no, then Telegram photo should be sent to the predefined mobile number. So here we are getting the photo alert. So track SMS alert. So there are four formats: engine on, owner, engine on, motor off. So vehicle track, no. So here is the programming part. So camera, it is connected to the 6th pin, fan it is connected to the 7th pin, GPS 3,4, LCD it is connected to the 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, yeah, let's start with the hardware. So now I need to give the power supply. Okay, GSM, GPS, Arduino Uno, getting latitude, longitude. Okay, SMS alert. Initializing GSM modem, initialized successfully, and camera is also initialized successfully. Camera, okay, no key detected. Now I'm going to start the vehicle. Owner is on the vehicle, off the vehicle. Okay, engine on. Okay, owner is started the engine. Engine on, engine is on. Okay, now owner is off the engine, motor off. Okay, you can observe on LCD, engine off. Suppose so we given the vehicle to other person or family person or ex person, friends, so they are starting the engine. Okay, key detected, engine on, sending the SMS to the our mobile phone. So we received one SMS alert. Yeah, vehicle engine on, location, latitude value, longitude value. Just once. Okay, here is the location. Okay, so now, so I am giving ash capital S dot no 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 this is not me no then star. Okay, so now I am tracking the photos of the, so here LED is on. We will receive one tracking SMS also and Telegram photos also. Yeah, SMS alert received, vehicle tracked, vehicle location, latitude value, longitude value. So Telegram photo should be received here. Okay, waiting for a Telegram photo. Yeah, we received a photo just now. Then we are sending engine off, or sorry, only track. Otherwise, if we off the engine off, now we will get one SMS alert. Yeah, vehicle engine off, latitude value, longitude value, and photo alerts on motion app, Telegram alert. Okay, so now we can track the vehicle also. VC track. Vehicle track. So vehicle track, we can track the vehicle also. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded. Now vehicle tracked, location it. Last message, vehicle track, location at latitude value, longitude value. Just once. Okay. So we are continuously getting the alerts. Telegram alert. Thanking you.